X-Protect Smart Wall enhances the ability of surveillance personnel to recognize, react to, and investigate incidents. In this video tutorial, you will learn how to create event-based rules to trigger the preset. We'll create event-based rules to trigger the preset. In the Site Navigation pane, click Rules. Depending on the system you have and the rules you configure, you can display different SmartWall presets for an enormous variety of different events. In this example, we just want to display the All Emergency Exits preset based on a user-defined event. So, in the Rules pane, we'll right-click Rules and click Add Rule. In this example, we type a name and description and leave the active checkbox selected. In the Edit the Rule Description section, we click Event. Different types of events appear in the dialog box. Let's click External Events. And then click User Defined Events. Let's click the previously configured Emergency Exit Opened. And click OK. Then click Next. In this example, we do not want to filter the rule by any conditions, so we'll click Next. The four actions that affect the Smart Wall appear in the green highlighted area. Set a Smart Wall instance to a previously defined preset. Set a specific Smart Wall monitor to show a specific camera. Set a specific Smart Wall monitor to show a text message. And remove a given camera from a specific Smart Wall monitor. Let's click Set Smart Wall to Preset. In the Edit the Rule Description section, we click Smart Wall. The Smart Wall we previously created appears in the dialog box. So we'll click Security Video Wall. And click OK. With the Security Video Wall now selected, we click Preset. Presets we previously created appear in the Select Preset dialog box. We'll click All Emergency Exits. And click OK. In this example, we do not want to add any stop criteria, so we'll click Finish. The rule we just created appears in the Rules pane. You just saw how to create event-based rules to trigger the preset. Visit our YouTube site to view other tutorials in this playlist.